Here we go again. Selena Gomez advises Hailey Bieber to leave Justin Bieber. Or did she? You would think that after years of drama surrounding Selena Gomez and Justin Bieber's relationship, the internet's interest would die down after almost 3 long years into Hailey's marriage. But here we are once again, feeding into their story. Hey guys, and welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be discussing the possible motives Selena Gomez would have as to why she would advise Hailey to leave Justin Bieber. But before we get started, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe to the channel for some more celebrity content. And don't forget to tap the notification bell to not miss out on any of our future uploads. And without further ado, let's get into it. Selena Gomez and Justin Bieber have had a rocky on-again, off-again relationship for 7 years, starting in 2011 and finally calling it quits in March of 2018. Surprisingly, within that same year, Justin Bieber and Hailey Bieber officially tied the knot in September, 2 months after getting engaged, and only 1 month after reconnecting after a 2-year hiatus. It wouldn't be too far-fetched to claim that these two lovebirds have gotten very serious, very fast, possibly very recklessly. So it's no doubt that with Selena's extensive experience with the Sorry singer, she would have plenty of relationship advice to give to Hailey concerning being with Justin Bieber. Selena has publicly affirmed that she suffered emotional abuse while she was dating Justin. She also admitted that Justin Bieber was the main cause of her depression. In September of 2019, Justin did not respond to Selena's claims, but instead released a statement saying, "I started doing pretty heavy drugs at 19 and abused all of my relationships. I became resentful, disrespectful to women, and angry. I became distant to everyone who loved me, and I was hiding behind a shell of a person that I had become. I felt like I could never turn it around. It's taken me years to bounce back from all these terrible decisions, fix broken relationships, and change relationship habits." He admits that he has not had the healthiest of exchanges with his loved ones, the people closest in his life. He even maintains that throughout the years, he was able to grow and become a better version of himself by putting his faith into his religion. However, despite JB publicly taking accountability of his actions through half-hearted apology posts on his Instagram page and a period of what seems to be shallow character reform based on his religious faith, it's 2021, and his actions lately have not been very yummy. A couple days ago, Justin Bieber was seen shouting at his wife in Vegas. Fans are split, some defending Justin, pleading that he was not shouting at Hailey, but rather talking extremely excitedly, where others alleged that Justin's negativity was resurfacing yet again. But Justin's recent rumor isn't all too surprising. This isn't the first time he yelled at her. In February of 2020, news outlets were distributing the Instagram video that Hailey posted on her story of Justin yelling at her after losing a game.
My score? Husband's score.
Baby, I wasn't trying!
I beat you, accept it!
Not a very mature or healthy way to express his emotions, but alright, Justin. If Hailey can view that as cute, then how does she explain the time Justin complains about her to Selena in August that very same year? I believe the complaints were something about Hailey being too religious. It's safe to say that Justin has a lot of emotional baggage or personal issues that he needs to deal with. As a human being, nobody is perfect, but that doesn't mean we should accept our faults without trying to better ourselves. If Justin is unable to reform himself, or at the very least sincerely try, I wouldn't be surprised if Selena told Hailey to leave. I mean, who would blame her? But at the end of it all, who is the real victim here? Is it Justin with his internal struggle against his own demons? Or is it Hailey dealing with the aftermath of Justin Bieber? Well, whether there's a victim in this story, it is most definitely not Selena Gomez. Selena's journey with Justin Bieber has given her a lot of strife. She lost herself. She lost friends and family, and she went through hardships alone because of her involvement with him. She is done giving him second chances. Once she finally moved on, she started seeing positive changes in her life. Selena had to work so hard to truly become the best version of herself, and I think everyone can tell she is so much happier now without him. So come on, Justin, leave Selena Gomez alone. He shouldn't be complaining about his wife to his ex. If he truly wants to self-improve, then he should be having these intimate discussions with Hailey, trying to fix whatever problems they have. But instead, he's falling back to his old toxic antics. It's no wonder Selena said she doesn't want any part in his marriage. In summary, with Justin's notoriously hideous past and his questionable outings within his marriage, can an outsider like you and me really give him the benefit of the doubt? Do you really think it would be highly unlikely for Selena not to advise Hailey to leave? Let us know what you think about this wild controversy down in the comments below. If you all enjoyed what you saw, then be sure to smash that like button and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already for some more of the best celebrity content. Looks like that's it for today, but we will definitely catch you all in the next one. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.